nobody's as old as I am.
No, but when you came here, you were almost 45. When you drove out here.
You got a better knowledge of that than I do.
Well, what about when you were driving out here and that car started to try to run you off the road? And then the trucker had to rescue you? What happened then?
We won't talk about that.
Well, no, let's talk about that.
Why?
Tell me about it.
That's a phenomenal story.
He hasn't told me that story.
I did too.
You did not.
Well, tell it again. Tell it to the flip. Tell it to your fans who have missed you.
Your mama's only boy.
But, Dad, you want to go beer there, Terry? You okay?
Well, I got it, honey.
You got your touch out.
Thank you.
I'm up with the light. You can
cry.
This car with some people in it. I was alone.
No, you were in the... Now, let me just... You were in the Texas Panhandle, correct?
I was in Amarillo, Texas.
That's the Panhandle.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right outside of Amarillo. Long stretch of road. By myself. I think I had a sandwich and my gun. Right there in my front seat.
No, that's his .44 Bulldog.
Whoa.
The same gun that Son of Sam used during 1977.
Yikes. Yikes.
Go ahead.
And this car came up.
Nobody heard his dying.
Playing games with me. And
be specific. What were they doing to you? What'd they look like?
Let's see. Were they HMAs? Were they BMAs? HMA, were they Hispanic male adults? Black male adults?
Black male.
BMAs.
I got other words.
Did you, now, when the BMAs started crashing into your CAR, did you have to...
Stop them.
Did you have to do BM?
I didn't have to do BM. It was already done.
Okay. Well, okay, so you're in the Texas Panhandle outside of Amarillo, Texas. These BMAs pull up next to you. Go.
They were shouting stuff to me, and I wouldn't do nothing. Then they got back of me, and they bumped the car.
Whoa.
I don't know how fast I was going. I don't know. Probably 60, 70. They kept the car, and they got up next to me, and I saw it in the So he didn't know that I had one. So I reached over and I got it. And put it right in their motor.
Wow!
And it stopped the car. And they were in back of me. Steam was coming out of the car.
God.
And I just kept right on going. I kept flipping them a bird. And I kept right on
going.
And they were there probably cussing me out to this day. Because we were out in the desert. Right in their movie. 44 caliber is a strong gun.
It is a strong gun.
Strong. Must have done it right.
Well, thank God you knew where the motor was.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, that's something.
The desert's quiet. Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told.